Alright, what I did is unplugged some more buttons, and that's the three sliders at the top of the radio. I unplugged them from this connector from the board. Alrighty. So, the button's simple, but mechanically, the power button that goes through the case is potentially my problem. So, what I'm going to do is just stop the video and show you where I'm at this point and figure out a solution.